Tiana here, back with another video. And as it has been highly requested and what you all have been waiting for, sorry for the wait, but you know, it's always worth the wait. So it is time, as you can tell by the title, for my 2020 tour. And let me just tell y'all, every year I think I can't outdo myself, and then I do. So I'm just so excited to show y'all. Me and my mom worked so hard on this. I came up with the color scheme, all that good stuff, but she always helps me every time I have my dorm tour behind the scenes. She's always here, make sure everything's good, getting me any last minute things. And I had a lot of last minute things to get, actually, like curtains wrong size, all kinds of problems with ordering, but it's finally here. And let me just get right into it. Let me show y'all how we came this year in. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. So here is the kitchen, and let's see, you can see at the top where we added that, and here's the microwave, all that. Here's kitchen sign, have my crock pot. I really wanted this year's dorm tour to be very like authentic and show y'all that it's lived in. So this is the kitchen. And here is, I have my place settings, and I have my dish utensils, and I have my little phone stand, because I'm always on the phone with my mom whenever I'm cooking. But here's the kitchen area. I really like it. I'm in the two bedroom this year. It's really spacious. I really like the size kitchen that we get. And show y'all my fridge. Got some stuff in here. Got my freezer and all that. Here is the living room. I am so proud of how this turned out, literally, like, so proud. It's like so, and it took us so long, we kept adding stuff, curtains came in the wrong size, but I'm really proud of how it turned out. Let's go in some more, start on this side. I have my speaker right here. It's been with me since my freshman year of college. I take it with me every dorm, but I'm happy it actually gets to, you know, blend nice with the living room. I have these nice pieces here. We got so many knickknacks. We went to At Home, Amazon, got a lot of stuff, Walmart. Just picked up so much stuff at so many places. And look what I added down here. It's a little nightlight thing going on. And it lights up, super cute, right? Have that down there. And then I just have some more knickknacks right there. And then over here we have tea for Tiana. And then we have my lamp. This is my favorite part this year. My mom and I went to Target and found the shelf, and we have like super cute knickknacks on this side, and it's so cute. Like, I'm really proud of how this turned out. And here's the curtains. I think the curtains were like the perfect finishing touch for this. Then we have here some books. I actually read these. I have, you know, the Michelle Becoming. Very inspirational. And then my relationship goals with Michael Todd. If you have not read that book, please tap into that. Some good stuff, change your life for real. And these little balls, we got these at, ordered them from Amazon, really highlighted the living room. I love that. We got the rug from Target. And then Pier 1 was having a sale, so we got this, because you know, Pier 1 is high. So yeah, we got that. and the pillow covers from Amazon. I already had the pillows from freshman year. I don't recall where I got the other ones from, but this artwork right here is really cute. Got that from At Home. Super cute. And what I like is that I tied in this girl I got in high school. My mom got it for me at Hobby Lobby years, years ago when I was in high school. And it really ties in with this artwork right here. I really think it sets it really nice. And then it blends into the kitchen right here. We got the cage with the candle. And it just really ties it together. I really love how this came out, seriously. Like, I'm so proud of how this turned out. So nice. And then we have our family rolls over here. That was a gift at my senior year of high school. So yeah, this is the kitchen and living room. I love how this turned out. I really think this is my favorite dorm tour, seriously. This door over here actually leads to the washer and dryer. We have the stackable here. And I just finished washing clothes, so I have clothes in the dryer. But yeah, this is really convenient. I really love that we have this in here. Don't have to worry about the washroom and all that. So that's really convenient. That's the plus of being in the square. I really think this is my favorite dorm tour. Like, y'all just don't understand how proud me and my mom are of this outcome. Like, I'm so happy. And like I said, I am really proud of that living room and that kitchen. It just really all ties together, super cute. But let's go on to the bedroom and bathroom. So come on and look. Now this took some time because I was really having a hard time tying the pillows together with the comforter, all that, but we got it worked out. So come on and check out the rest of the dorm. Change the temperature, I still get cold. Here's the mirror, there's the bathroom door, and here is the bedroom. This section here, and then I have my my name letters like I always do every year, but I feel like you can definitely see the maturity level changed over the years in my dorm tours. And I really like this one. I really feel like it has the mature look I was going for, and it really just makes me so happy, like how much I've evolved. And I got this tray. I feel like that was a great way to, you know, set the bed off right there. And over here, I have my desk station. This is what I was telling y'all about the monitor and the mouse pad and stuff for my computer. And yeah, I really love it. It's awesome. I have my globe still, and my lamp, and I still went in and put the headboard in the back. I just took the legs off and put it back here. And I was thinking this year I probably should have changed the headboard, but I didn't feel like spending the money to do so. But I still think it ties together with it being white. It still fits the scene. And my mom's idea was the picture wall. I think that was cool. She wanted to add more pictures, but I told her it still looks good how it is. So yeah, this is it. Thank you.
have some added stuff. I changed my shower curtain this year, changed my floor mats, and I had a towel rack, but it fell. Thumbtacks wasn't doing it, so I just have this up here, and I just put this towel. I added the little toilet tissue holder, and I have this. Yeah, and I kept my same trash can. So yeah, here this is. And under here, I just keep my laundry stuff. And then here I have my makeup little section here. Try and keep it a little organized so I don't make a mess on the shelf because you don't, I mean on the counter because you don't get much counter space. But yeah. Here's the bathroom. And these here actually came in a package deal. And it was like a little DIY. It has rocks and stuff. It came packaged and you put the plants in there and it has three. And it came with stickers. And these are the stickers that I ended up choosing. And I think those are really cute to highlight that corner right there.
Well, that concludes today's dorm tour. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did preparing it for y'all. I was super excited to show y'all, and the time is finally here. Let me know in the comments what you thought. I am eager to hear your feedback, and I just hope you loved it because I was so excited putting this together, and I could not wait till y'all saw it. Like, y'all do not understand. That is why it took me so long, but it has finally been here, and thank you so much for watching. And if you loyal, you know, T-Boss Nation, I love y'all for real. So stay tuned for more videos. I have a surprise coming for y'all soon. Stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned. That's all I'm gonna say. I got some big news coming for my channel. And shout out to all the day one subscribers. But that's all I have for y'all until I tell y'all the good news. So like, comment, and subscribe. You already know what it is. Tiana Alexis TV. See you soon. Mwah.